I'm Kass Morgan, author of The 100, which is about 100 teens sent from space to recolonize Earth in the future after the Earth has been rendered uninhabitable by war and nuclear winter. And it's up to them to decide what sort of society they're going to create and see whether they have the courage and vision to reestablish the human civilization on Earth. The reason I wrote the book is because I had been reading a lot of dystopian novels about the end of the world and the collapse of society. And I was really interested in the question, what comes next? What happens if we get a second chance at a better world? And who would I want in charge? And for me, the answer was teenagers. I was really curious to see what would happen if our second chance at life on Earth was led by teens. So that was the question I wanted to explore, and it gave me a lot of hope for my fictional world and for our world.